cutting this ribbon is going to start a new chapter in the history of 25th.
The ribbon cutting ceremony that happened today was a symbolic demonstration of us opening up our new battalion headquarters.
There we go.
We had spent more than 18 years on CAS, and now to start operations here on AUAB, it was just a great event, and we wanted to make sure that we properly celebrated the opening of our new battalion headquarters.